The meeting held at Vision Group head offices in Industrial Area was between Electricity Regulatory Authority leadership and Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama.
But we will manage. I want to believe that it's for a good cause, and if we at least ask the team that is living around this table, we are government organizations and we have the mandate to do it.
ERA Executive Director Ziria Tibara Wako was accompanied by the Head of Corporate Affairs at ERA, John Intende, as well as Dana Nasuna Ntambi, the Public Relations Officer.
We support each other and put the resources, we put in all our innovations.
During the meeting, ERA Executive Director appealed to Vision Group to use its platforms to inform the masses on positive electricity usage and importance.
And the more you move together harmoniously, many people don't support you because they don't understand how relevant what you are doing is, either to them as people or to their children or to society. But once there is a clear appreciation and once you are able to bring them on board in a simple way.
He says millions of Ugandans are still unaware of the importance of electricity and other clean energies.
There's the current status. There is a very vibrant, interesting future. So you are spoiled of choice, really. Don't be limited. As we speak today, we are looking at three things. We are looking at affordability.
Don Wanyama, the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer, adds that government has invested greatly in electrical distribution and generation, yet its demand remains low. He urged Ugandans to get connected to the national grid.
This sector, it is very important for the transformation that the country seeks to achieve. And you, as a regulator in that sector, you obviously have a very good role.
Report by Suleiman Mutebi for the news.
Yeah. The other leaders.